Hello everybody, this is Rusty from Possum Bayou. It's been a while since I've had any videos out. Well, this one's video tonight is going to be of the O-scale layout at the Mississippi Gulf Coast Model Railroad Museum. That's always hard to get out of my mouth. I can't believe it. This layout has scenery and some detail involved in it. And you'll see as this video starts, you can look over in the screen, you can see where the helix is, where this thing actually changes levels. And actually part of the railroad going out into the scenery is included in the helix, is what I'm pretty sure of. This thing is really big when you think about going around the helix and coming back out. And it's really nice. It's even got a little part of a subway in there. And I mean a train, not the sandwich place. I'm going to play this video and just everybody just enjoy it. And I'll see you at the end of the video.
Thank you.
Yeah, I just didn't really want to say that. Oh yeah, my little boy used to do that. He would go anywhere, he's gonna push the button. Wasn't that cool? That was pretty nice. Now that is the layout. Now, like I said, this is a Mississippi Gulf Coast Model Railroad Museum in Gulfport, Mississippi. They got a lot of nice stuff to look at there. So if you live kind of in this area within driving distance of, let's say, Gulfport, Mississippi, it could be worth a day trip to come in there and kind of see some of this stuff. This thing would be in the South Station there, so be sure you kind of get in there and look. There's other layouts in there, too, and there's another video I'm going to put out of a G-scale layout. But if anybody was in North Gulfport, went to the Orange Grove Hobby Shop, this layout was in that window where you could punch the button and watch the animation go. And you can see where these guys done a really nice job. And it's going to be similar to this. I'm not going to have a lot of talk in it. But when I get it out there, it'll be nice too. So thanks for watching. See you later.